Check out this video from a highway in Louisiana. See the truck clip the guardrail on the left side? Well, watch now. Further down the road, that truck then slams into a police vehicle. An officer and the driver both suffered minor injuries in that crash. The guy in the truck was then arrested for allegedly driving while on heroin.